everybody, and welcome to this V-Ray for SketchUp tutorial. Today we're going to see the benefits of the V-Ray frame buffer. So you set up your scene and now it's time to render. Let's first of all make it a production render. difference just a color correction can make. So at any point, even if after you have loaded it, you can change it to suit better your particular image. Then, if you want to add a little extra something, you can also use the gorgeous lens effect of V-Ray. You don't need to pre-render the image, you can just enable the lens effect from here, and for example, let's add a bloom. This is also a post effect that you can actually enable and then disable anytime you like, and also save presets and load different presets, just like the color corrections. Then you have those lovely controllers that allow you to change the overall affection and feeling of the lens effect. There are quite a few different types. Besides blooms, you can add lens scratches, lens dust, filter the image additionally, or was helpful for you, and enjoy your rendering inside V-Ray for SketchUp.